What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to yet another Pokemon trading card game unboxing and pack opening. And for today, we have yet another pack battle. This will be pack battle, I think, like six in a week. It's crazy. We've had one Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I think we skipped Friday, and now we're here on Saturday to do the last pack battle. And maybe there'll be one Sunday. Who knows? But there will be a link in the description down below to that playlist, or somewhere over in the corner. Somewhere there'll be a link to that playlist. If you have not seen those videos, please go check them out. We versed a lot of different people, all different channels, and this is a community where this stuff can happen. So I want to say thank you for everyone in this community so much for giving me the opportunity to do this. Today in the pack battle, we will be versing no other than Ramsey. Yes, that is right, Ramsey. This will be a America versus UK pack battle. So we will be versing him. But with that being said, let us get into this pack battle. We'll be using the no other than the Togedemaru triple blister from Sun and Moon. So that is what we're going to be using. But before we crack into that, for my subscribers and for Ramsey subscribers, welcome to the channel. If you would like to send us fan mail or anything so I can replace these Pokemon products with some awesome fan art, if you guys want to send custom booster custom booster packs, fan art, fan mail, anything, P.O. Box is right there. Go ahead and send it to right there and we'll open it up on video so all of you can check out what we open. So other than that, let us get into this pack battle. Let's see if we can become a pack battle champion today. We have lost a couple pack battles, but we have won a couple as well. So let us get into this Togedemaru blister. This is nothing new. I have opened up this before on my channel. If you watch these videos from mine and Ramsey and you want more, make sure you go ahead and check out those other videos. Ramsey subscribers, welcome to my channel again. If you have time and you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. We are on our way to 1,000 subscribers, and I want to say thank you guys so much, every single one of you, everyone who subscribed to my channel. Thank you so very much for being subscribed. So our first pack, we have a Primarina. Second pack, we have a Solgaleo, and third pack, we have a Lunala. So we're going to open up in that order. Let us pop the promo out and this Pikachu coin that I have a million of. I probably am going to go ahead and put this all right here and I will probably be right back to Ninja Coin. You just got Ninja Pikachu'd. I said I have a lot of coins and this isn't all of them, but there is some Pikachu coins all over the place. And this is what it comes with. We come with the Togedemaru promo and the code card to unlock the Togedemaru. So let us throw the Togedemaru in a sleeve and take a quick look at this awesome promo. I do have this promo, a lot of this one, and a lot of the Littens, but they are still very cool regardless. It is the Galaxy Foil Togedemaru promo card with 70 HP, Defensive Curl, and Discharge, Sun and Moon promo number 9. And that is what the card looks like right there. So let us set this off in the back with the awesome Pikachus everywhere. And like I said, we have the three blister pack. This is a triple blister. So we have the three packs right here. So let us get into this awesome pack. Ramsey, I wish you the best of luck. You have a great channel and I have been one of your subscribers for a little bit now. Thank you so much for accepting this pack battle. My subscribers, after this pack battle, please go over to Ramsey's channel, watch his video, because this will be a viewer's choice. So you won't be able to comment and let us know who won unless you watch my video and then you go watch his. And make sure you do hit that subscribe button over on his channel if you do enjoy what he has for content. If you're coming from Ramsey's channel, welcome to this channel. Thank you guys so much for watching this. In the comments down below, let us know who you thought that won. Based on the video, based on the cards, whatever you guys want to determine, it's viewer's choice. So you guys as the viewer get to determine. Ramsey has a great channel, so please, please, please go check it out if you have not already. And if you're from him, thank you guys so much for coming over here. And we have great content and we make content all the time. If you cannot tell by me saying we've had a pack battle every single day this week. So we constantly do pack battles, we constantly do openings, we constantly do reviews. We talk about the Pokemon TCG, and we take whatchamacallits from you guys. We take suggestions. Do you guys see this? The card is upside down. The card is upside down, guys. I don't want to move it around because I don't want to spoil what it is. But that is a little weird. Thank you, Pokemon Company, for putting the card upside down. Here we go, guys. Let us get into the first pack of this pack battle. We have an Alolan Grimer. Aw, Togedemaru. He's looking out for his little buddy. So if you guys, perfect example of what the cards actually look like side by side, the promo and the actual card. I'm going to set little Togedemaru off in the back because you know what? He is the mascot of this opening. We have a Stuffle, a Marini, Dewpider, a Metal Energy, a Trumbeak. I don't pull this card as often as I should. It's only an uncommon, but I don't pull this card very much. We have a freaking awesome art Corsola, an Energy Retrieval. We have a Reverse Zubat, and our upside down rare is gonna be in 3, 2, 1. No way, guys. Oh my gosh. What a pull. Holy crap, a secret rare Metal Energy. Wow, guys, what an awesome blister pack, and I don't even need to open the other two. Wow, we just pulled a secret rare Metal Energy. Wow, oh wow, rewind moment in the making. Look at this. Beautiful, beautiful. Same pack, we got two Metal Energies, and it was upside down. Wow, guys. Okay, that was it for the video, guys. You know, that is it. You know, don't even need to open another two packs. We just pulled a secret rare Metal Energy. Wow, what a video already. That is just outstanding. I would have never expected a secret rare Metal Energy from a blister pack, and we pulled the Zubat. Woo! This video is already super hype just from that, and we still have two packs left. I guarantee these two packs are not gonna be anything good. My hands are a little sweaty from that amazing pull. I cannot believe I just pulled that. Sun and Moon is not a friendly set to me. Sun and Moon has treated me very, very badly a lot of times, and now we just go ahead and pull the secret rare Metal Energy. I do have the secret rare Psychic Energy, so that is awesome to add the Metal Energy to the collection there. But enough talking about that awesome pull. Let us get into the next pack with the Dewpider, an Eevee, Stuffle, Litten, which is another version of the blister, which I have over here. Right here. Look at that. Side-by-side comparison. You know, I'll open up that Litten blister someday. Hopefully it contains a secret rare just like this one. We have a Psycho Turtle, Torkoal Turtle. Yeah, Psycho Turtle collectibles and coins, you know. We have a Darkness Energy. I almost said Water Energy. We have a Sweech, a Pikamuku, a Big Malasada, a Reverse Alolan Diglett, which is a reverse common, and our second rare of this video is going to be a non-holo rare Parist, praying to the Spore Gods. I am praying to the Spore Gods, and our Lunala, our best friend Lunala, over here just sitting nice and pretty to give us something good in this last pack. Like I said, I highly doubt I'm gonna get anything else the rest of this video because I got a secret rare. That is just a phenomenal pull, and I'm so happy to get that. So I can't be greedy and want anything else, but if I had to ask for something, It's probably gonna be a ultra rare Lunala, hyper rare, rainbow rare. But I doubt it. Like I said, I highly doubt that we're gonna get anything good because of the fact that we pulled a secret rare. But let us get into this last pack, and dare I say, can we get some last pack magic? We have an Eevee, a Psyduck, Spearow, Dratini, Cutiefly, Fire Energy, Poliwhirl, a Brony, Timer Ball Trainer, Reverse Brony. Speaking about reverse, whoop! Two Bronies, one pack, or Brion. Brony, Brion, I don't care, whatever. And our last rare is gonna be a Crabominable. So that has been it for the video, guys. Wow, let us do a quick recap of what we actually pulled in 3, 2, Ninja recap. We have a Togedemaru. Like I said, it's fan viewer's choice. So we just threw this in there because it is the mascot. Maybe you guys will like that. We have the Togedemaru with the Galactic Foil, which is the promo. We have an Alolan Diglett, a Zubat, a Reverse Brion, and our only great pull, a Secret Rare Metal Energy 163 out of 149. Look at that. Amazing texture, and on top of the amazing texture, it just rainbow shines in the light. It is a very, very beautiful card. I didn't even take a second to look at the back. Let us see. This is a 9. It is not going to be a 10 because there's a little bit. Let's see if I can get a better focus up over in this corner. You see that white right there? Yep, this is a 9 if I went and got it graded. But other than that, it's pretty well centered and it looks amazing. What a pull. I am so happy to have pulled that card. That is just insane. You guys got to leave a thumbs up for the Secret Rare Metal Energy. What a blister. Wow, oh wow, that was awesome. This has been a fantastic video. I'm so happy to bring this video to you guys. If you're from my channel, like stated before, go over to Ramsey's video. Make sure you go ahead and tell him I sent you. And if you're coming from Ramsey's video, let me know that you came from his video. Smash that thumbs up because of the secret rare and the video. It is viewer's choice, so let us know in the comments down below who won. Unless he pulls a secret rare, I think I got this in the bag. You know what you need over there, Ramsey? Over in England, you know what you need? You need a Band-Aid because you just got burned with the secret rare. Woo! You need some Band-Aids to patch up that little damage you just got from this awesome pull. Like stated before, make sure you subscribe to both of our channels. Let us know who won in the comments down below. Leave a thumbs up, and if you want to send any fan mail, fan art, or anything of the nature, go ahead and send it to that P.O. Box. This has been an awesome video, and I want to say thank you guys so much for coming out, supporting me, and letting me make this possible. Thank you guys so much. And have a fantastic day and a great weekend. Bye.